Okay.
No, not that. Oh, that's
Fred, what are you doing?
You can't put it to the back.
Show us that.
Fred, that's the wrong way. Okay,
yeah, they can see the subject. Oh, it's a picture. Right.
A name of which top ice cream brand contains the letter in a picture and its name? Viennetta.
Hold on, consult with Stu. Stu's on your team as well.
Oh no, he's on the boys' team.
Hagen
Dazs.
What was it?
It was the A with that on.
So okay, no, next question.
Viennetta's got that.
No, it doesn't. Next question.
It's the green one, Fred.
Which brand of rice pudding uses picture B in its name?
Show them picture B.
Oh, I don't eat rice pudding, I don't know.
I don't either, to be fair.
Muller! Yeah!
Oh, well done, Charlotte! Well done, Muller.
Rice pudding.
Let's see it.
Which brand of motor car contains the letter in the picture C in its name?
Motor car.
Yeah. Let's see the motor car. Aldi!
And that's not a motor car.
It wasn't a motor car!
Okay, you failed!
No! That is a car! Aldi is a car.
No, Aldi.
An Aldi. I said Aldi.
But that's not got an E in it.
They're arguing over Aldi.
Aldi's not got an E in it.
Why?
Think of the car. Think it's with an E.